Lexus has finally revealed the LC Convertible, and it will reveal at the Detroit Auto Show. The automaker doesn't officially admit that a production version is on the way, but the announcement says the vehicle points to the future direction for the lineup, suggesting something like this open-roofed machine could arrive at dealers at some point.